Fangtooth fish have grotesquely huge jaws with enormous, protruding fangs, and they prey on smaller fish and crustaceans as well as much larger fish and even squids. The fangtooth is a carnivorous fish that lives in the deep sea. It should not be confused with the fangtooth moray, which is an eel that lives in a completely different habitat than the fangtooth fish. Fangtooth fish are carnivores that will eat anything they can kill. They have the largest teeth proportionate to their body size of any fish in the ocean. They have extremely compressed bodies with huge heads, enormous jaws, and a gruesome, corpse-like appearance. Fangtooth fish live in the deep sea in a region known as the Twilight Zone. The fangtooth fish is part of the family Anaplogastridae. It is part of the genus Anaplogaster, which only has two species. This name comes from the Greek words, anoplo, meaning unarmed, and gaster, meaning stomach. The two recognized species are Anaplogaster brachycera, or the shorthorn fangtooth, and Anaplogaster cornuta, or the common fangtooth. Fangtooth fish, like many other deep-sea creatures, are dark in color and somewhat grotesque in appearance. These should not be confused with the fangtooth moray, which is a large, brightly colored eel. Similar to anglerfish, the fangtooth fish has an enormous jaw with huge, vicious-looking teeth. In fact, the fangtooth fish has the largest teeth proportionate to its body size of any known fish. The fangs of their lower jaws are so large that they actually had to evolve special sockets on either side of their brain to accommodate them. Because it lives so deep in the ocean, its body is extremely laterally compressed, which means it appears quite thin when viewed from above. Its disproportionately large jaw and thin skin give it a cadaverous look, especially when combined with its sharp, spiny scales and small, ragged fins. As far as researchers know, both males and females have a similar appearance, but the males tend to be smaller than the females. This is true of many deep-sea fish species. Fangtooths have small, cloudy eyes, and they are believed to have extremely poor eyesight. To compensate for this, they have exceptionally well-developed lateral lines that can be easily seen on either side of their bodies. A lateral line is a special sensory organ system that fish have to help them detect movement and pressure changes in the water around them. Despite their vicious appearance, fangtooth fish are quite small and essentially harmless to humans. When they are fully grown, they typically only reach about 6 inches in length. For reference, this is about the same length as a dollar bill. Scientists do not know what the average weight of a fangtooth fish is. The fangtooth fish can be found across the world. It lives in what is known as the bathyal zone of the ocean, which means that it is classified as a bathypelagic fish. The bathyal zone is the region of the deep sea that stretches from 3,300 feet to 9,800 feet below the surface. Although that may sound incredibly deep, the bathyal zone actually is nowhere near the bottom of the ocean. It exists above two deeper layers of the ocean, the abyssal zone and the hadal zone. However, it is deep enough that no sunlight reaches this region. Because no sunlight touches those waters, the bathyal zone is also known as the midnight zone. The temperature typically stays around 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Between the lack of sunlight and freezing temperatures, there is no plant life in this part of the ocean. Fangtooth fish are part of a larger order of fish known as bericiforms. All bericiforms are carnivorous, which means that they are fish with teeth that feed on other animals like crustaceans. Unfortunately, because they are also nocturnal, deep-sea dwellers, scientists do not know much about them because they are difficult to study. Adult fangtooths feed on small fish, but they are also known to prey on larger squid as well. Their enormous teeth help them more easily hunt their meals. Scientists don't know for certain, but they believe that fangtooths likely follow what is known as diurnal vertical migration. This means that they rise to the surface at night to feed and then return to the depths as the sun rises. Despite their small size, fangtooths do not have many predators. They primarily are hunted by much larger tuna and marlins, but those are their only main threats. Little is known about the lifespan and reproduction habits of fangtooth fish simply because they live so far down in the depths of the ocean. However, scientists do know that they are oviparous, which means that the females lay a large clutch of eggs, and the males then fertilize them. They do not appear to guard their eggs. Instead, the larvae are left to fend for themselves when they hatch. This is a common trait for deep-sea fish. In fact, larvae, juveniles, and adults all live in different depths of the ocean, so they tend to exist completely separately. Juvenile fangtooths look so different from their adult counterparts that scientists originally classified them as a completely different species of fish. They are gray instead of black and have much larger eyes and a functional gas bladder, which helps to control buoyancy. Juveniles also have long gill rakers, slender spines on their heads, and much smaller teeth, so it's no surprise that they were thought to be a different species at first. It is not known how long fangtooth fish can live. Researchers have noted that fangtooth fish are incredibly tough and adaptable, however. A few specimens that have been caught and kept in aquariums have survived many months despite the wildly different water pressure and overall habitat.